Minecraft running slow on your low-end PC? Here are 11 ways you can boost its speed. This is the Windows Club. Many users keep wondering how they can make Minecraft run faster on their PC. Here we have shown 11 ways to do it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is switch to the default resource package to avoid stressing your RAM while running the game. Launch Minecraft and click on the Options button. Now tap on the Resource Packs option. After that, select Default and press the Done button. Once done, try playing Minecraft and see if there is any improvement in its performance. Method 2. The next thing you can try is decreasing your in-game video settings to run Minecraft better. First, open Minecraft and click on Options. Select the Video Settings option. Now change the following settings: Graphics, Fast, Smooth Lightning, Minimum or Off, Entity Shadows, Off, Max Frame Rate set a lower value, Use VSync, Off, Clouds, Off, Render Distance set a lower value, 8 chunks or lesser is recommended, GUI Scale, Normal, Particles, Minimum or Decreased, Mipmap Levels, Proper. Once done, play Minecraft to check if it runs better or not. Method 3. The next thing you can do is lower the in-game resolution. Open the Minecraft video settings again. Drag the full screen resolution slider to adjust the resolution accordingly. Finally, try playing the game and see if the issue is resolved. Method 4. If you want to speed up Minecraft, you can try disabling sounds in the game. First, open Minecraft and open Options. Now select the Music and Sounds option. Next, disable all sounds and then return to the game and check if there is an improvement in Minecraft's performance or not. Method 5. The next thing you can do is assign Minecraft more RAM. Open Settings, go to System and then About. Check the amount of installed RAM on your system. Note it down. Now, open Minecraft Launcher and go to the Installation tab. Click on the three dots button and select the Edit option. Next, select More options. Then move down to the JVM Arguments box and replace XMX2G with XMX4G. 2G is 2GB RAM, while 4G is 4GB RAM. You can change it accordingly and then press the Save button. Method 6. If there are too many background applications running on your computer, Minecraft is likely to falter. Close all unnecessary programs and try running only a few important apps that are essential at that moment. Open Task Manager using the Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape hotkey. Select a program from the Processes tab and select the End Task option. Method 7. Another thing you can do is set Minecraft as a high priority in Task Manager. Open Task Manager again and select the Details tab. Locate Minecraft processes and right-click on them. Click on Set Priority and select High. Repeat it for all Java processes. Close the window and run the game. Method 8. To run a video game faster and smoother, you must have an up-to-date graphics driver installed on your PC. First, press Win plus I to open Settings and go to Windows Update. Now, select the Advanced Options and click on the Optional Updates option. From the list of pending optional updates, download and install device driver updates and the other updates you want to install. When done, restart your computer. Intel, NVIDIA, and AMD graphics card users can also download the latest graphics driver installer directly from their websites. Method 9. If you're using a laptop, we suggest you keep your battery fully charged by plugging it into a power source. Your apps and games might not run smoothly if you're running on a low battery. Also, by default, laptops are configured to save battery by disabling certain tasks. So if you want to achieve a higher gaming performance, you must charge your battery to 90 to 100%. Method 10. You can also make Minecraft run faster with the help of third-party mods. There are a lot of third-party mods available for Minecraft to customize and enhance your experience. Some of these Minecraft mods even allow you to run the game faster on your computer. Optifine and Sodium are a few ones you can try. Method 11. If you further want to improve the performance of Minecraft, it is recommended to update your computer hardware. You can try running Minecraft on a solid-state drive instead of a hard disk drive, as SSDs are comparatively faster and more power efficient. Besides that, you can also expand your RAM to make Minecraft run faster. You can also upgrade the CPU and get a better CPU or install a new graphics card to enhance gaming performance. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.